Hello guys, this is Praveen from TechEmpty. Here is a new tutorial on how to install BlueStacks without graphic card. It is quite common that the users of BlueStacks will get an error while installing BlueStacks onto their PC, and in the final step it will prompt that the system doesn't meet to the minimum requirements to install BlueStacks, for example graphic card. So they will get error like update your graphic cards like errors. So here we came up with a new tutorial on how to install the same BlueStacks without graphic cards, and you'll get no error while installing the setup of a BlueStack. This PC is not equipped with any graphic card, so first of all I am showing how installing the normal setup file on this PC without having graphic card. So here is the normal installation file. I am installing the same onto my PC here. Next. Normally you will get error message here in this step. Here we go. BlueStack currently doesn't recognize your graphic card. It is possible your graphic card drivers may need to be updated. Please update them and try again installation. So this is a quite common message the users of BlueStacks will fail while installing the same onto their PC. So for them, this tutorial will help to install BlueStacks onto their PC without any issues. Follow this tutorial to learn how to. So here is the edited file of BlueStacks HD app layer pro setup. So just install it to avoid errors while installing BlueStacks onto their PC without having any graphic cards. So this file is provided in the description of this video. Go through the link provided in the description of this video and download the same onto the PC. It's about 130 MB. And let me show you the installation and how to install it on PC without graphic card. So accept the terms in the license agreement and tick both. This is the critical step. When you get this error, just click OK. Here we go. And here are the icons of BlueStacks. And there it is, the app section. And to start BlueStacks, you should use this Start BlueStacks. Here is the dashboard of BlueStacks. You will get after installing BlueStacks. Let me finish the installation here. So here is the dashboard of BlueStacks, and you just use any of the tab to install applications onto your PC. You can even use the search feature here to search for apps. That's all for now guys. Please do comment below if you face any issues, and please share this video or do a thumb up if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.